So guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. Today we are going to continue our road to the top of the mountain. So, we were last week we were inside of the mine. And now we are going to try to lift up the rocks and undo the mess that the little kid has made over there. I don't hear myself, so yeah, that's fine. My sound is not on, now it's on. So, we are going to continue our road. Now, let me see over here.
I can move it.
Still attached to the...
I see that. There.
Let's go. That's it. There's a way through that big gate up there? Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
something special about it. I can feel it. Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
Oh my goodness. He is right. Push it too far, push it too far. Good to know. Really? I can't move or what?
Well, that looks heavy. Give us the way to the top.
Yeah.
to the wheel.
That's true. But first we need to loot. Come on. Okay, frozen flame. Good to know. Still nothing. So W. Let's go to the big wheel.
Again.
Yeah. I see it. So, exit.
With the claw somehow, we need to stop in no time. We'll need something to get through this one. this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. It's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Wow.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Reach the summit. Yeah, right.
Whoa! What's
Stay back!
Almost.
The tunnel, boy.
Got it.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Good for me, anyway.
Yeah, that's, easy.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. As long a way up as we thought.
Here's a rock. Can we move it? Yeah. Timba!
Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Yep. This way. So, yeah, now say
moving again. Hey, when we get to the summit, How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. I lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Again.
I know.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. us at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
I don't know.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract.
So guys, this will be it for this week's episode. We will be back next week with a brand new episode. So guys, see you all next week. Bye!